Kalangala currently has an ongoing load shedding schedule, which starts at midnight. Usually, the power is switched on at around 5 a.m. Residents believe that the fire outbreak started around that time. At around 5 a.m., we heard our colleagues screaming for help. We called the police, but by the time they arrived, the fire had spread through the restaurant and most of the property had been destroyed. This restaurant has been accommodating a number of tourists visiting Bugala Islands in Kalangala district. And 50% of the island natives, including local government workers, have been also getting their meals from this place. This restaurant has been a stronghold to the tourism sector. We call upon all well-wishers to come and help the proprietor to restore it. We are at risk as business owners because we are very near to the police. But due to the lack of firefighting equipment, the police couldn't control the fire. Yet they go to the site on time. Our appeal to government is to consider getting Kalangala District a fire brigade system. The Disaster and Preparedness Committee for Call Person in Kalangala District, Omongo David, attributed the fire to the poor mechanical maintenance at the restaurant.
You can't even say that the wood is a problem. We also need to put measures of fighting fire in Kalangala. You see Kalangala, like Kalangala District, we have over two small fire extinguishers, which cannot do much. We have permanent structures like hotels, water and so forth. But maybe it is high time we need to sit as a community and government and see that how do we prepare ourselves for this disaster.
The superintendent of police, Alex Wabure, says investigations have commenced to discover the cause of the fire. Most of the houses in Kalangala are constructed with wood and timber, and this makes them prone to fires. Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.